In this video, you will learn how to add someone to Meisterplan who you can then assign to your project. In Meisterplan, people and job roles assigned to projects are called resources. To assign a resource, open the left sidebar and select Resource Pool. Here, you will see a list of sample resources. Click Add Resource. Next, enter a name. Think of that person in your company who's always requested for virtually every project. It's optional, but let's also select a primary role for that person. Then, click Add. Next, assign the person to your project. We call this allocating resources. Start by moving the mouse over the project name and clicking the plus icon. Now, search for that person, click the result, and close the small window. Next, you will need to specify the expected workload. Click the value below the project and enter a new value. Let's say you need them full-time, so you enter 1. That's 1 full-time equivalent, or FTE. You can also use days or hours instead. Enter a value followed by D for days or H for hours, and press the Enter key.